When you want to right click without a mouse, then we know how you can do so. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech lovers. Sometimes your mouse may not work and you need to open the context menu. In this video, we have shown how to right-click without using mouse. So perform the steps and solve the problem. Before we get into the methods, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the methods or if you're facing any issues while performing it. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the methods. Method 1. You can right-click without a mouse in Windows 11 using the context menu key. Check at the bottom right row between the right windows and right control keys. Here you should find the context menu key. If you do not have a dedicated context menu button, you can activate it by pressing the function and the right control keys. You will find the context menu icon on the right control key. If you cannot find any of these keys, then move on to the next method to find the alternatives. Method 2. You can use Windows shortcut keys to right-click without a mouse. Choose where you want to right-click and press the Shift plus F10 keys together. You will see the right-click context menu showing up instantly. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for notifications on the latest videos. Also, leave us a like and share this video with your friends who are facing the same issue. Method 3. Next, you can turn on the mouse keys and right-click without using your mouse. You can use the simple keyboard shortcut. If your mouse is not working, then you can use the up and down arrow keys to navigate. Press Enter to select. Press Left Alt plus Left Shift plus Num Lock to quickly toggle the mouse keys on or off on your Windows 11. A window will pop up asking if you want to turn on the mouse keys. Select Yes. If you have a problem performing the step, follow the steps as shown. Type Control Panel in the Windows search bar and press Enter. Set the View By category to Large or Small icons. Select Ease of Access Center. Under Explore All Settings, select the Make the Mouse Easier to Use option. Next, check the box for Turn on Mouse Keys and select Setup Mouse Keys. Various settings options will now appear on the screen. Check the box for Turning on Mouse Keys. Make sure to use mouse keys when Num Lock is turned on. Select Apply and then OK. To right-click, hover your cursor over the area you want to right-click and press the number key 5 from the numpad. The selected mouse button will stay active until you change it. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.